You're saying I can get AT&T's network with a data plan and unlimited talk and text for as low as $45 a month?
$45 a month.
Wow. No annual contract?
No annual contract.
No long-term agreement?
No long-term agreement.
Really?
Really.
Okay, so what's the catch?
There is no catch.
Okay, I'm obviously getting nowhere with you. I'm gonna need to speak with the supervisor.
I am the supervisor.
Oh, finally, someone I can talk to.
It's not complicated. New smartphone plan starting at $45 a month with no annual contract. Only from AT&T. McDonald's McCafe coffee made just the way you like it, with an egg white delight McMuffin. So, how do you take yours?
Start with a new Surface, complete with Office, then add a keyboard. Try the 2-in-1 that's both a laptop and a tablet. With a lightweight all-in, you can even take with you. There's a phone with 41 megapixels and reinvented Zoom. And the 8-inch Windows tablet with up to 14 hours of battery life. All of these amazing devices come with the same incredible experience. That's the new Windows. One experience on every device for everything in your life.
What are you doing? Don't be that good.
Last year, thinking they could do their own taxes, Americans left behind more than $1 billion. That's $500 on every single seat. Not just in this stadium, but in every professional football stadium in America. This is your money. Get it back with Block. Get your billion back, America.
Man, she created his own food.
Hungry. What special sauce?
The Blu-ray includes 4 mini movies.
This is totally okay.
With a chance of meatballs too on Blu-ray combo pack January 28th, rated PG.
KFC's new extra crispy boneless combo meal is so extra crispy.
What's going to bother me?
What are you doing? What are you doing? What is that?
What?
What is that?
Della Vega and this little system could give us rain tonight. That's it.
I just wanted to tell you, there was a tooth in the Valentine you gave me.
Plant it, and you'll grow a new round.
I don't need a new round. I like the old one. Happy Valentine's Day.
Well, better get ready for some breakfast.
Super Bowl weekend is starting early.
No, higher.
Every year it starts earlier and earlier.
Like ant season under Gene's bed.
I'm having my own Super Bowl blowout this year. I'm holding all of my BMs until halftime, when I will make a Super Bowl.
Gene, can't hold your poops in, all right? You gotta set them free, and they go down the zoo and they find their families, and they're happy.
I'm their family. I raised them.
Hey, you know what? We should do our own Super Bowl promotion. You know, for people who want the option to have good food.
Great idea, Dad. You can have people over and order a bunch of Thai.
What? No, Tina, I'm talking about our food.
Oh, right. One more thing.
Hmm? What's that joke? What do you want, Jimmy?
Hey, saw your little sign. What are you going to do? Listen to the game on the radio and then go out and tell everybody what happened? Come on.
What are you talking about?
You don't have a TV.
See how we do? It's right there.
Right there.
Where?
Where? Oh, yeah!
Yeah, and it has good horizontal holes.
Shush! How old is that thing? The players are all gonna have English accents.
Ah!
Is England old?
Don't hold my hand. Get out of here, Jimmy.
Yeah! It's no wonder every year my place is packed for the game while you serve two customers.
He's talking about us. Look alive, Morph.
Oh, yeah? Well, we have our own Super Bowl idea, Jimmy.
Yeah! Is it my Super Bowl?
Pick her.
Impossible!
Our idea's gonna get us more business on Sunday than you.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
You go, Dad.
Our place will be packed and yours will be empty.
Like Trev's soul.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's cute that you think that, Bob. Almost as cute as your little cooking booties.
They happen to be clogs, Jimmy.
Yeah, well, go back to Holly, the windmill.
He's not a windmill. You'll see, Jimmy. My idea's gonna destroy you. Monday morning, you're gonna be like, what the hell happened? And I'm gonna be like, Bob's idea happened. So?
What do you got, Bob?
I got nothing.
Nuts.
No, Dad. We've got nothing.
Thanks, Tina.
Here's something. It's a grocery list. I'll be back and I'll make zucchini wingy panini. Good luck.
Yay.
What is that? Attack! 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 Get him! Get him! Okay, you're okay. Come on. Good boy. Really taking your time, aren't you? Okay, you're fine. Good boy. Oh, that's so tasty. That's the tastiest snack ever. tasty. Do you want some water? You are a pig, aren't ya? Oh, yes, you are. You're a furry piggy. Oh, you're a furry piggy. Some water? Maybe not. Good boy. Oh, good boy. Probably good enough. Okay, how do I stop this thingamajig?